If you leave your 10% deposit with your lawyer, then it's 100% safe, 100% secure. They're working for you. They'll have a client account, which they cannot touch that money until they go to notary to hand it over to the seller. So in that respect, 100%. If you're giving it to the seller, it's not so secure, but, you know, supposedly they shouldn't be spending it either.